I never thought I could be brave enough. I'm not trained to do that kind of stuff. But I decided to take the first step.
Is there a fire in you? Volunteer at www.fireinyou.org.